Let's now learn how we can relate one operator to another. Okay, so we have seen our delta operator. Okay, what is delta yr? Delta yr is yr plus 1 minus yr, right? And what is your yr plus 1? Your yr plus 1 is shift operator being operated on yr. Okay, so you have EYR minus YR which is equal to E minus 1 YR. Okay, so essentially what you have is your delta is equal to E minus 1. Okay, so that's the relation that relates your delta to your shift operator. Okay, your forward difference operator to your shift operator. Similarly, what is my del yr? This is equal to yr minus the previous y value, which is yr minus 1, which is equal to yr minus inverse operator being operated on yr. Okay, so this is equal to 1 minus inverse operator yr. Okay, so what do you get from this? You get that your del is equal to 1 minus E inverse. Okay, so this is what relates your backward difference to your inverse operator or your shift operator. Okay, now let's see what is my central difference operator being operated on YR. This is YR plus half minus YR minus half, okay, which is equal to e raised to power half YR minus e raised to power minus half YR, right? So what are you getting? This is essentially equal to e raised to power half minus e raised to power minus half YR. Okay, therefore you can say that your central difference operator is equal to e raised to power half minus e raised to power minus half. Okay, similarly your averaging operator, your mu yr, is equal to half of yr plus half minus y, or rather plus yr minus half, right? So this comes out to be half e raised to power half plus e raised to power minus half yr. Okay, so your averaging operator mu is essentially equal to half into e raised to power half plus e raised to power minus half. Okay, let's see what is E into del yr. Okay, so we are looking at this. This is your backward difference operator. So you have E into yr minus yr minus 1. Okay, this is going to be your shift operator is being operated on both of these guys. So you have yr plus 1 minus yr. Okay, what is this? This is basically your forward difference operator, right? So what do you get? You get that E into del is equal to delta. Okay, similarly your del into EYR is equal to del EYR is yr plus 1. Okay, which is equal to what? It is the backward difference. So you have the current value, which is yr plus 1, minus the previous y value, which is yr. So this is also equal to your delta yr. So you have del into E is also equal to delta, or in other words, you have del into E is equal to E into del. Okay.